We have an update now on a Providence bar shut down following a shooting. Tonight's Secreto Bar on Public Street remains closed at least until tomorrow. This following an emergency hearing at Providence Police Headquarters this afternoon. The city's Board of Licenses says it wants to hear from both the club manager and the bouncer before making a decision. Secreto was ordered shut down for 72 hours after a man was shot several times outside it early Thursday.